Reminder that the Moon facilities are tobacco and alcohol free campus. If you do wish to smoke, you will have to leave the facilities. Thank you. Now please rise for the playing of our national anthem. Thank you. To Powell for a 1 yard gain. Thank you. passes incomplete, it'll be fourth down and 12. Taylor with a 2-yard gain.
That kid ain't gonna want to run the ball no more. He got pounded there. Okay. Oh boy, did he hit him. Thank you.
2-yard gain. It'll be second down and 8. To the right for 2, brought down by Choice. It'll be 3rd and 6. Pound for a gain of 1. It'll be 4th down. Ball carrier Taylor for a 3-yard gain. Be second down and 7 for the Tigers.
Ives getting the ball.
Tigers.
It's Gurdon!
What?
I shouldn't have volunteered for this.
Huh?
He said I should have volunteered for this. I said, no, you shouldn't. Yeah. Yeah.
I have no idea. I saw Ashley earlier. I don't know where they went, though. Ashley. Come on, Dee.
Bridges run to the right for five. Run down by Cohen. It'll be second down and four for the Tigers.
No defense!
Max, nobody outside!
Get in there, Bridges! Get in there!
Tigers first down. To the right for a gain of 17. Run down by Cohen. There'll be another Beaver Falls Tigers first down.
Go,
first and 10 from the 37-yard line.
Come on, defense.
Let's go, defense!
The second five of the Blackhawk 33-yard line.
Butterfingers out there. Let's go.
Loose ball recovered by Taylor.
Coffee's making me jittery.
No gain on the play. We made third down. Five.
You respond so much faster than she does. I text you, boo.
I was down there
35 minutes later.
Let's go, defense!
By Becker. Be fourth down.
Yeah, here, try mine. You won't want any after that.
No, try mine. You will want
some. He does not have coffee.
It'll stun his growth. He's already got terrible genes as it is.
fire.
Good.
Now with a gain of one, brought down by Choice. It'll be second and nine. The Cougars.
Come on, Cougars!
I should have right there.
Come on, Jay! Let's go, Cougars!
It'll be a loss of four for the Cougars. Third down at 12.
After a minute.
Timeout, Beaver Falls.
Second one off for a punt.
A run will force a fourth down for the Cougars.
Hey, huge hole if Gert cuts that up right there instead of trying to go outside. If Gert cuts up there on that run, there's a huge hole. You hear me? If he cuts up there, there's a huge hole instead of trying to get outside. He's got to cut up. All right. We got one coming out.
It'll be first down and 10 for the Tigers from the 46-yard line.
It was definitely Isaac. Look at him.
He
has his hand up.
Let's go, Dave! Blow it up!
Yeah,
it made it.
No time off.
Yeah. Yeah.
Yeah. Yeah.
Yeah. Yeah. Yeah. Come on, Denver!
Slapping force out of bounds by number 26, Gavin Powell. It'll be 3rd and 6 for the Tigers. With 28 seconds remaining in the first half. before Frazier forced out of bounds by Gritting. To be a 3-yard gain in the 2nd and 7 for the Tigers.
Get that ball, Cooper! Let's go! That worked out!
Let's go, Cooper!
Garbage. Get that out of here.
Football!
Balls are covered by Frazier. The remain Tigers ball. Loss of 2 will force a 3rd and 9.
Hold your way, keeper!
Ball carrier, Frazier to the right for 9 yards.
They were going that
way. It'll be Beaver Falls first down. 10 on the 45-yard line.
Gotta make that tackle.
What's the pass?
Asher. Yeah, you can sound names out.
Right side! Bleach your side!
They're coming Colt's way.
Colt, stay home! Stay home, Colt!
Tackled by Gritting.
It's Gritting!
It'll be 4th and 14 for the Tigers.
It's not that hard to read.
41 yards.
They better. Cut up instead of trying to go out. There's holes. Yeah.
The Blackhawks ball on their own 34-yard line. First and 10.
Go, Cougar!
Let's go!
What are the black jerseys, Shannon? Is that their nuts and bolts?
Yeah! 5 yards on the play. Second down and 15 for the Tigers.
This way. Yeah! Yeah, they did.
We're smart. Our coaches are smart.
Penalty declined. I play loss of 2. Third and 17. The Tigers.
They punted. Not allowed to pin us inside the 25, that's why. It's a 25 yard punt, but if it goes inside the 25, they can't go past that.
Come on, let's go,
Sam! No, he's not.
If you lost a pair of black Nike gloves and you're looking for them, they're at the entrance table. Once again, if you lost a pair of black Nike gloves, they're at the entrance table. Thank you.
I got to get a new set of Nikes. Oh. Gotta cut it up the middle.
Result a loss of 3. It'll be second down and 13 for the Cougars.
Come on!
Or to go this way.
Pickens stops the ball carry in the backfield, forcing a third and long for the Cougars. Balls is stopped by Haskins. He fourth down for the Cougars. It'll be first and 10 for the Tigers. Yard gain brought down by Powell. It'll be second and 7 for the Tigers on the Cougar 22 yard line. Tackled by Shamir.
It's Shimmer.
No gain on the play. It'll be 3rd and 7 for the Tigers.
What do they teach these people up there?
Who's reading this? That's not someone from your team.
I said, when we punch one in now, it's over. Better run that. Come on, boys.
Way to go, boys! Go to work, go!
Come on,
Cougars!
yard gain to the Cougars. It'll be second and 7. The 24 yard line.
Need the first down back. Beautiful. Gerda. It's G-I-R-G-I-N-G. A little, maybe. She's a little.
Yeah. Let's go, Ben!
Ball recovered by the Cougars. It'll be a loss of 1 yard. 3rd and 8.
Tick, baby, let's go. No, it didn't. Okay. They called a timeout.
Haskins brings down Powell. No gain on the play. Timeout.
This is perfect, them burning their timeouts now too, because they won't have them for offense. It's green and yellow. Let's go, boys! Where's that end of streak sign at? All right. They're undefeated. And we're ending their streak, baby. Not yet. No. Let's go, boys! Hold on to the ball!
Gooding's forced out of bounds by Hickman. It'll be a 6 yard gain, 3rd and 4 for the Cougars.
They're expecting them to go outside.
Sorry, if we keep getting games like that. Yeah.
I just have myself a headache from screaming.
What's screaming?
I can't help it.
Oh.
I know.
Never again. Never again.
Hurry up!
So sorry.
It's a whole thing.
No gain of the play. It'll be fourth down and four.
Yes. Timeout. Punt it, Greg. Punt it. You got to punt it. Yeah. They did call timeout. One more stop, D.
Go, defense!
With 3 minutes and 25 seconds remaining in the fourth quarter.
One timeout left. Tick, 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 baby! Keep the clock running!
Taylor's left at the line, no gain on the play. Second down to 10.
Yes, sir. Another five.
Full start on the Tigers. Back row penalty will set up a second and two.
We're coming in good.
Yeah, other side now.
Sloppy's pass intended to Taylor is incomplete. It'll be third and 15.
Do you want me to leave the tool for you guys to stay under if it starts running? All right. They didn't take it. Incomplete pass. They still have one. They'll never beat us. No, okay. Actually, what it said was, they're smoking crack if they think they can beat us. Light it on fire, baby! I don't care. Now we call timeout because we're going to bring Jackson. He ain't getting it. They called their last time out. Smoke that crack, baby! Shock the world! They should. Take a knee, Greg! Victory formation! I hope. You take the knee, they can't toss it now. Don't take a knee!
Come on!
Great game, both teams. Good luck the rest of the way.